How many damn screw-ups and snafus can the Paris Olympics pull out of their tranny asses in this year of 2024? Really. First, they had the Tranny Last Supper. How embarrassing. Then, a tranny boxer was beating women, and they let it happen. How disgusting. And now, Simone Biles bows down to an all-black podium. I mean, there's no word for this. Wow. When is King Charles going to show up and show his royal ass?